I'd like to pay a tribute to a young bloke from NZ. He had the rag trade all sewn up, knew how to get ahead. A budding impresario, a mischievous Lothario, with dreams that he was anxious to reveal.